our subject? Our subject is basic English. And what is our subject code? Subject code is 101F. So today's lesson is present tense. Okay. So in the previous video class, we have discussed about the simple present tense. Now we are going to discuss about the present continuous tense. Okay. So before we start this lesson, let us discuss something about the tenses. What is tense? Tense tells us about the time of the work. So then what is work? Work means there are different kinds of works. Works we express in the verb form 1 and verb form 2 and verb form 3. Okay, right. So how many tenses are there in English language? There are three types of tenses. What are they? Present tense, past tense and future tense. Present tense also divided into four parts. What is that? Simple present tense, present continuous tense and present perfect tense and present perfect continuous tense. Okay, in the previous video we have discussed about the present tense. So how we use the present tense? Present tense is used to express the habitual actions or daily routines, some planned future actions, and universal truths also we express in the simple present tense. For example, I wake up early morning, I read newspaper, I brush my teeth, I go to college, I listen classes, I acquire the knowledge, I chat with my friend, I read in the library, I return to home, I take dinner, I go to bed at 10 o'clock. So what is this? This is daily routines. Daily routines we express in the present tense. So now when you come to the present continuous tense. So what is present continuous tense? So meaning also here in the sentence. What is that? Continuous tense. And it is happening at this moment. While I am talking, it is happening at this moment. For example, what is the continuous tense? I am teaching English grammar. Here what is happening? What I am doing here? I am teaching English grammar. So it is continuous tense. We are listening English class. What is it? It is present continuous tense. Okay. So let us see how do we use the present continuous tense. What are the ways to use the present continuous tense? So yeah, we use present continuous to talk about actions happening now, actions in the future. For example, what is the structure for present continuous tense? So present continuous structure is I plus am plus V1 plus inform plus object, and there will be given a, what is that? There will be given a keyword also. So what are the keywords for present continuous tense? Now, at present, at this moment. These are keywords to the present continuous tense. And VU they plus R plus V1 plus inform plus object. He, she, it and names plus is plus V1 plus inform plus object. So this is the structure for the present continuous tense. So how we use, look at this example sentences with the present continuous tense. Okay. So before this also I will give you some example. For example, I am teaching English grammar. Harish is playing cricket now. Harish is playing cricket now. When he is playing the cricket? At present he is playing the cricket. Okay. And she is dancing at present. Okay. What is this? This is continuous tense. Okay, we are acquiring knowledge, or we are listening the classes. We are listening the classes. When you are listening the classes, at present you are listening the classes. So it is we express it in the continuous tense. And he is swimming, or she is dancing. She is dancing. It is working at this moment. So like this we use the present continuous tense. Look at the these examples, sentences with the present continuous tense, and let us we see how we use it. Here is given a table: subject to plus auxiliary verb plus main verb. Subject to, auxiliary verb, and main verb. I am speaking to you. You are reading this. I am speaking to you. You are reading this. What is this? Inform. Okay. So we add here, if it is present continuous tense, after the subject, we will add an helping verb. What is the helping verb here in this table? Am and are. Am, are is the, are the or helping verbs we are using in present continuous tense. So here you see subject, auxiliary verb, and main verb. Subject, auxiliary verb, and main verb. Okay, remaining part let us we see. We are not playing football. Okay, so it is negative sentence. Okay, positive sentence: we are playing football. Here negative sentence: we are not playing football. She is not staying in London. She is not staying in London. She is staying in London. She is not staying in London. So how it is coming? If we add not in between helping auxiliary verb and the main verb, the sentence changing in that. Yeah, next you see here subject, auxiliary verb, main verb. Is he watching TV? He is watching TV, positive sentence. Is not watching TV, negative sentence. Is he watching TV, interrogative sentence or questionary. Are you watching football? Are you watching football? So like that also we use. Okay, my dear students, I hope that you got a little bit knowledge from this video. We will discuss more information in the next video. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you.